In a quest to determine the number one contender to challenge grappling superstar Craig Jones for the undisputed Submission Underground Absolute World Championship title, eight elite grapplers faced off at Submission Underground 15 in a one-night $10,000 winner-take-all tournament. In the opening round, 20-year-old black belt Roberto Jimenez submitted 10th Planet black belt Nathan Orchard via triangle choke 2 minutes into regulation time. On the opposite side of the bracket, world champion Mason Fowler executed a perfect armbar in overtime, forcing 275-pound Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt Warren Brooks to tap. With 51 seconds left in regulation time in the semifinals, Jimenez punched his ticket to the championship bout with a dominant triangle choke finish over black belt and combat jiu-jitsu veteran Hunter Colvin. Fowler cemented his position in the finals with an overtime rear naked choke submission victory over BJJ black belt Cody Steele. In a tightly contested championship match, Fowler successfully defended multiple attacks from Jimenez while attempting several guillotine chokes before regulation time expired. Roberto Jimenez won the coin toss to start the overtime rounds, but it took Mason Fowler just 7 seconds to escape Jimenez's back control. Next, it was Fowler's turn, and he wasted no time capitalizing on his opponent's mistake. When Jimenez stood up to defend the rear naked choke, Fowler secured the submission and guaranteed himself a rematch with Craig Jones at Submission Underground 16. Will Craig Jones remain undefeated, or will Mason Fowler forge his name in submission grappling history? We find out live Sunday, July 12th, only on UFC Fight Pass.